Sorry, I got a phone call there. And a little deck here. I'll take you out onto the main deck and do a separate video from out there. We got some mountain views back there. So here is a little pantry with your washer dryer in here. You a good look in the kitchen. You can see there's a deck out there. I'll do separate views, like I said. So now we're gonna go up some more stairs here. And on this level, there's a bedroom with the French doors going into it. Walk-in closet here, and that overlooks the little sunroom thing that we were looking at before. So bedroom, bath, it's kind of got a distressed tile. It looks, makes it almost look like it's dirty, but it's not, it's actually super clean. Separate shower, water closet. This is a locked closet door, so you could keep stuff in here if you're renting. And then there's a little deck off of here. It gives you a little bit more of the mountain views because you're up a little higher. One more floor up. But well worth it. This is what they're calling the observatory, is up on this level. And it is really pretty cool. So they've got a big day bed up here. And then just a really nice spot to hang out. All windows. Taking advantage of that mountain view. It's kind of windy here this afternoon, so you can probably hear that. All right, so that is the main house.